Now, another problem, engineering mechanics, problem set 2.3, solution to 2.32 is very simple. This is not for GATE examination. This can be for your JE main at the most. Now, look at the problem. A weight Q is suspended from point B. Here is a weight Q suspended from point B of a chord ABC. Of a chord ABC. ABC is a chord. The ends of which are pulled by equal weights. This end of the chord ABC is pulled to this side by a weight P. And this end of the chord ABC is pulled to this side by an equal weight P. Pulled by equal weights P overhanging small pulleys. There is a pulley at A, there is a pulley at C, which are on the same level. Both the pulleys are on the same level. Look, this is the same level. Which are on the same level, figure K, neglecting the radii of the pulleys. The radius of the pulleys are neglected. Means there is no torque. We have to neglect that. Neglecting the radii of the pulleys determine the sag BD. From B to D is how much? If L is equal to 3.66. From here to here is L. That is given as 3.66 meter. And value of P, this P as well as this P is equal to 89 Newton. This is also to this side. Is also 89 Newton, and value of Q is equal to, the weight Q is equal to 44.5 Newton. Now, equal weights, so it will be symmetrical. So this angle will be equal to this angle. And if you draw a horizontal line here, if this angle is alpha, this will also be alpha, this will also be alpha, and this will also be alpha. And from A to D, and from D to C will be equal, that will be equal to L by 2. So, from AD is equal to CD is equal to L by 2 is equal to 1.83, that is half of 3.66 meter. Now, since it is a string, ABC is a string, is a chord, so there will be tension force. The axial force will be the tension force. For this part, the tension force, let it be S1 to this side, will be away from point B. To this side, let it be S2, away from the point B. And S1, S2 will be equal because these two weights are equal. So S1 is equal to P, the value of P acting from B to A, S2 is equal to also equal to P acting from B to C. Let alpha is the angle of inclination of S1 and S2 with horizontal. S1 making angle alpha with horizontal, and S2 making angle alpha with horizontal. So let us draw the free body diagram at point B with the three forces, S1, S2, and the weight Q. So this is your free body diagram. This line should have been slightly to this side, because here both the angles don't appear to be same. This looks slightly more than this, but they are same. So free body diagram at point B. This is your point B, weight Q for 44.5, S2 that is equal to value of P, that is 89 Newton, S1 is also 89 Newton, and this angle alpha I just explained, they're equal. So now it is simple. So apply Lemmas theorem, Q over sine of this angle. This angle will be 180 minus alpha, that is 180 minus 2 alpha. So, Q over sine 180 minus 2 alpha will be S1 over sine of this angle, that is sine of 90 plus alpha. S1 over sine 90 plus alpha will be equal to S2. S2 is to this side. So sine of this angle is again 90 plus alpha. So S2 over sine 90 plus alpha. And from trigonometry, we know sine 180 minus 2 alpha is sine 2 alpha, QQ. And sine 90 plus alpha is cos alpha. Now put the value of Q. Sine 2 alpha is 2 sine theta cos theta formula. 2 sine alpha cos alpha, 89 over cos alpha. Cos alpha cancels. If you cross multiply, you get sine alpha is equal to 44.5 over 2 into 89. So alpha is equal to sine inverse of this. Sine inverse of this. So this comes out to be 14.4775 degree. If you convert to degree, minute and seconds, 14 degree, 28 minute, 39 seconds of arc. I'll only consider this part. This is neglected. So now look at the triangle. Now look at the triangle ABD. Let me show you. Look at the triangle ABD. You can consider the triangle CBD also. Tan of alpha will be BD over AD. So tan alpha is equal to BD over AD. So cross multiplying BD is AD tan alpha. AD I just explained, since D is the midpoint of A and C, therefore L by 2 was calculated as 1.83 tan 14 degree 28 minute. That comes out to be 0.4721 meter. So this is the sag, the amount by which the weight Q is hanging down from the horizontal line ADC.